How's it going, guys? And in this video, we're gonna be walking through how to replace the shifter and brake lever for these Shimano brifters, I guess what we could call them. And so the way I'm gonna do this is going to be the fast and easy way. If you wanted to be super diligent, you could take this as an opportunity to replace the brake cables and cable housings, and the same for the rear derailleur cable housing on this case. But I've already got a rear derailleur cable on this thing. I'm going to be keeping the housings. And so basically this process is pretty straightforward. In my case, I have bar ends, so I'm going to need to be removing this, and I'm also need to be removing the grip, and then I'm going to be able to then loosen up the brake cable just enough so that I can get the cable out. And if you look at these things, they've got this nice slot right here. And so this is where you can actually slip out the cable without having to completely remove your the actual brake cable. So I'll show you what that looks like. And then for the rear derailleur cable, that will have to be pulled all the way through. So it's really just a matter of tracing the cable back to the rear mech, and then you can pull all this stuff through. And from there, this thing can come off, we'll slide on our new guy, and then we can keep our brake cable exactly as it is and just take advantage of that slot to install the brake cable without having to actually disconnect it from the actual brake. And so we'll get started.